Okay, I'm gonna start now.
3, 2.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Under the Imp, and this is BioShock Infinite. Okay, I'm 4 years late. I know, but I'm really excited about this. I've never played BioShock Infinite, and I'm a huge BioShock fan. So I finished the first two ages ago, and I sort of played 1 and 2 again now the last couple of days. But I've never played Infinite. I've just never got around to it. So I thought, what better game to play than something that I am familiar with? So I loaded the game earlier just to check it out, just to see what it was about. Medium difficulty. But this is the first time I'm really going to be playing Infinite, so I'm really excited about that. So for any of you guys that have played BioShock 1 and 2, this is supposed to be equally as good. Ooh, that looks pretty. Okay, let's see. Yeah, so like I said, I'm a huge fan of this series. Let's see what's happening.
Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories where none exist. Barriers to trans-dimensional travel are Lutis, 1889. So, 1912, coast of Maine. The first two games happened like in the 1950s. So this is much earlier.
Standing.
Not standing.
So where am I?
Rowing. Haven't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
So strange, because I'm expecting us to go underwater again, but I know that's not going to be the case here.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
Book of the Wood.
Does not undertake an experiment knowing one has.
Monument Island. Is that where we're going?
We're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I
who's that? Elizabeth. Bring to New York
him.
Unharmed.
Unharmed, okay. There than I, do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No. He doesn't row.
No, I do not row. You row. I will just sit here in the rain. Ooh, that's pretty.
Okay,
at least they're keeping to the theme. I mean, the first two started at the watchtower or the clock tower, whatever. Climb ladder, let's go. So look, there's a lot of like
shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
Might give him some comfort.
Some comfort? Why would I need comfort? What are you talking about?
Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
I'm not. Why would I be stranded? You just left me here now. I thought we were going somewhere specific. Anyway, what I was saying was that with BioShock, there's always a lot of. See, Silver Eagle, there's always a lot of picking things up. Money specifically, and like. Food and wine for some reason, beer, there's always a lot of that going on. Okay, that's can I run? Okay, I can run. Okay, so I guess the point I'm trying to make is that I'm gonna take my time here with a lot of these things, because if I don't, I'm most likely gonna end up getting stuck at places, which is not gonna be good. So I'm gonna search the battle. Well, here we go. So I'm gonna spend my time looking around. You know, the visuals are amazing. What does this say? Do it, bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. This is your last chance. What did I do? I'm always in trouble in these games.
Excuse
always
me.
Did something wrong.
It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me.
Of thy sins shall I wash thee. Okay. Always like religious and political undertones with these games. Love it.
Good luck with that,
okay. So what I want to do is I want to turn the brightness up a little bit for you guys. Reconfigure. Why doesn't it allow me to do that? There we go, adjust the brightness. Subtitles on, just because audio, subtitles, that's what I want. Dialogue, save changes, okay, cool. Yeah, that looks a bit better. So I want you to be able to see the dialogue as well as here, just in case I start talking over things, which I tend to do. From Sodom shall I lead thee. Ah, listen to that music.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Oh,
when I'm in trouble.
Telephone.
It's good when I'm in trouble. It's good when I'm
so, I mean, this game always ends up making me want to, like, ask a whole bunch of questions right at the beginning, which this is already doing. Who am I? Why am I in trouble? Who is this girl, Elizabeth, that I'm looking for? Why have I been dropped off here? Something happened here. To thine own land shall I take thee. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. What is that? Oh, shit. What happened to this guy?
Shit.
Yep. Let me just steal his money. He doesn't need that anymore, clearly. Hey guy, don't disappoint us. Are you saying to me don't disappoint us? Or are they, the people that did that to him, saying to me don't disappoint us, or else they'll do that to me? This is not starting off like on a good, like pretty note here. I'm already like in the deep end of trouble. In New Eden soil shall I plant thee. Okay, what are you talking about? Let's just go up here. Ooh, what's that? Money. I'm always just looking for money. What's this? Use bells. Card. 1, 2, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 2. That did nothing. Oh, okay. He did something. What the hell is that? It's like Close Encounters of the Third Kind. Okay, this is bizarre. Something's happening here. I'm not sure what yet. Is this thing gonna blow up? Is it a we're signaling something in the sky, but I'm not sure what yet. Okay. Something. Oh, the door opened. Yeah, just get in the chair, right? Just sit.
Alright. Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Nope, don't wanna, but I'm gonna. Okay. Fair enough.
So now to help.
Go. Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
The bindings are there as a safeguard. Why? This can't be good, yeah. Ooh.
No, no.
Okay, well, there goes my gun.
Ascension.
Ascension.
Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
Three, this is exciting.
Two, one.
Ascension. Okay.
Ascension.
Ascension. 10,000 feet, 15,000 feet, and bingo, we have arrived.
Hallelujah.
Oh, that's amazing. Look at that. So peaceful. Wow. It's so weird because it's got that BioShock feel already with the music and the mystery at the beginning and the guy strapped to the chair and the coins and the sounds and stuff, but the visual is completely like removed. Father Comstock, our prophet. The theme is the same, the color palette's completely changed. Now, look, the biggest question I had going into this or coming into this now is like, how much of a difference is that going to make? Because one of the things that I appreciated about BioShock 1 and 2 was that clue. Why would he send his savior unto us if he will not raise a finger for our own salvation? And through we deserve not his mercy, he has led us to this new Eden. How much difference? Last chance for redemption. Well, we know it's not a last chance because we did it, the rapture came after this one. Anyway, how much difference is the change in theme and tone gonna make for me here? Because that was one of the biggest things for me was Rapture, you know, the underwater, the claustrophobia of it all. And the prophet shall lead the people to the new Eden. Who is this prophet? Father Comstock. Another Ryan character. Okay, let me out. Let me out. Ooh, I've got an A in my hand. What does that mean? Got like a branded A on one of my hands. Okay, am I playing? I am playing. Find a way into the city. She'll sit in the throne down in flame the mountains of man. Ooh, that's cool. Although I did very much prefer the arrow of the older games. What's that? More coins. Yeah, look at that. Welcome center. So many candles, guys. The lamb, the future of our city. It's empty. What's that? The music is really cool. So peaceful, but you know it's not going to be peaceful for much longer. Okay.
Excuse me.
Hey, guy.
Where am I?
You look really cool. Like your clothes.
Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Just keep such questions to myself.
Judgment Day, what are you talking about? Gladium. Clavum. Volumen. Oh, those are like the like the incinerate and the electric thing, what do you call it? The plasmids. Well, at least that's what I assume. Jeez. This is really well done.
We recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks, and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet had struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the three golden gifts,
can I enter the circle?
Is it someone new?
Yes, I am someone new.
From the Sodom below.
Yes.
Come to Columbia to be washed clean.
No, I just want to get into the city.
I just need passage.
Yeah, that's all I want, dude. No cleansing for me. Thank you. I bought this morning. No, guys. Jeez, look how they're looking at me. Okay, weirdos. They all look the same, though. Like they're clones. Ah, fine. Accept the baptism.
Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders,
oh,
and the
creepy
name of our Lord.
Ooh. That's a bit excessive. That's a bit excessive.
I don't know.
That's way too much. Just like put some water on my head. Not like violently shove me underwater. What's your problem, dude? Jeez. What's happening here now?
There.
Flashback.
And wipe away the death.
Yeah, I know that.
Appeal to it. Open this door right.
Okay, so I clearly made it.
Told you. Not gonna do it.
I made a deal with somebody, and it went sour. Now I need to make good on their deal. Okay, I'm clearly in the city now, so that worked, whatever I did. Gladium.
That idiot priest,
whatever. There's it again. The three. What I consider to be their version of plasmids at this stage. Might not be true.
Franklin.
Okay.
A key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set...
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
Okay, they're trying... what? They... Maybe Elizabeth is the girl that the prophet's trying to soil. Father Comstock. What is Columbia if not another ark for another time? Okay. Locate the statue of Columbia. Okay, I can't stick around here. This is really pretty, by the way. I can't stick...
Amen.
You're super, super, super religious vibes here.
Transmundane. Your inspiration and imagination mm-hmm. transcend mere mm-hmm. science and open our eyes mm-hmm. to the mystery.
Mm-hmm.
Father Franklin, hear my prayer.
Mm-hmm. All right, nice chatting to you. See you later. Thanks, bye.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools.
Ha ha ha.
Still got a girl to find.
Okay. Whoa. Really good. Really, really good. Very happy, very excited. Okay, these people look normal. So I started off at like some religious sanctum and now we seem to be the peasants, normal people. Hey, hello. Hello. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, popcorn. Wow. Okay, I'm just looking randomly at stuff, but really, wow, look at all this attention to detail. What's that? The vision of great city. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so I probably have to board this gondola thing, whatever. Well, they love this guy, eh? Oh, okay. Never mind. Thought we were gonna get on top of one of those things. Columbia raffle fair. Okay, I suppose that I don't really need to scrounge for stuff until what is this? Use kinetoscope. Ooh. Beware the false shepherd. The war prophet presents. Who is the false shepherd? Is it him? No. Is it him? No. Is it him? William? No. Who is the false shepherd? Is it me? Is it me? Is it me? Am I the false shepherd? Only your vigilance protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Okay, I'm bored. Bye bye. Sightseer 1 of 37. So obviously I need to look for more of those.
Honor system. Now, back to the music.
Honor system. What is this? Ah. Health pack. Yo, I'm just like stealing stuff everywhere. Whoa. Eat a whole cake. Just like that. Like it's nothing. Hey, buddy. So I still don't have a sense of what I'm doing here. Besides the fact that I'm looking for this Elizabeth chick. Okay, I'm full health. So I'm not gonna bother looking anymore. Locate
the statue. Said I'd find her.
Telegram, okay. Mr. DeWitt.
For me.
Telegram for you, sir.
Okay, kid. Thanks a lot. Bugger off.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop.
Whatever you do.
You do not pick number 77.
Do not pick number 77.
Tess.
Okay.
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Do not pick number 77. So
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton standard straight into the air, would you believe me?
Vigor. Well, so that's what it's called in here. Vigor is a life that's bigger.
Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir.
Oh, come on. Give me one of those, Luigi. Like, I'm still just walking around here. I mean, this is impressive and all. Don't get me wrong. But I want to shoot something. Whoa, look at this guy. Wow, he's like their version of
have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has
Salt
a
pay telephone full.
Ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse?
Give me one of those.
Oh, there's one. I got one. Just a whisper. Position. Wow. Okay, thanks. That is great.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Machines only, okay. With position equipped, L2 to make a machine for any two. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Heads, tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads
or tails?
Heads.
Tails.
No.
Told you.
Hmm. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
What? Okay, I don't get what just happened there, but that is cool. Vending machine. Health kit, salt. What is salt? Is that like, Adam, whatever. I am lost. Okay, shut up. Okay, so I just want to get to a point here. Wait, what is that?
The whole division got them. We're gonna flush the box out of the skyline system.
Okay.
We gotta have them.
So, I think I. What the hell is going on there? That just changed from a man to a woman. Did anybody else see that? No? Am I the only one? Is that supposed to happen? No? They didn't even see that. Play audio log.
Madam Lutess, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower?
Okay. I'm definitely the full shepherd.
As we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
That's bizarre. They've got this whole thing in the city about watching out for the full shepherd, and he's got an AED on his hand, and it turns out I have an AED on my hand. How inconvenient for me. They're gonna love me. Yes, so
the 1912 raffle has officially begun.
Mister.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock.
77.
Don't pick 77.
7. That's a lucky number. I'll
Dude,
for you.
Bring me the bowl. Is that not the prettiest young
Like you get a telegram, it says don't pick 77, and then the first thing you do is you pick 77. Like, no, dude, what are you doing? 77.
What do you know?
Mm-hmm.
Number 77.
Now they're gonna see that thing on my hand and all hell's gonna break loose, right? No, what am I, what the hell is this? Is this what I won? That's not cool.
Please, what are you doing?
Come on,
Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
Well, I can't get made. I need to be like incognito, yes, so I guess.
Oh, looks like
throw a couple, throw the announcer. Throw at the announcer.
Bitch. Wait! It's him!
Yup, told you.
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Mm-hmm. Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock.
Yo, dudes, I have no idea what's going on here. Ah! Okay, gotta go. Punch him in the face. Ooh, that was unexpected.
Stop him! The false shepherd's got to lead our lab.
Okay, this is getting... Oh, what is that? Find your way to Monument Island. Ookie day, ookie day. Woohoo, punch him in the face, you like that? Okay, go. Ooh, okay, I got a gun. Pretty cool gun at that. Okay. Possession aid. Adds ability to possess humans who suicide when the effect explodes. Okay. I don't have enough. That would have been cool though.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise and the
okay, that's pretty cool for a beginning.
Sheriffs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in
what's
Georgia
this?
Who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you
salt,
can say
okay.
They're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Okay. So that thing's helping me now. Still trying to figure out my way. Really? Okay, this way. Okay. Whoop, wrong way. Oh shit! What's happening? Okay, I'm just gonna go. Things are getting way too intense here. And clearly, if I'm gonna stick around, I'm not gonna make it. That was intense. Okay, that was intense. What the hell is that? Ooh. Plasmid, vigor. Drink up. Okay. Devil's kiss.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Explosive. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
No, that was not a sample. That was the real deal. With Devil's kiss equipped L2 to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release L2 to create an explosive trap. Okay, so that is now my bitch. What? I died. What the indeed? And I'm back.
What just happened?
I don't know. You tell me. Is that thing still under my control or not? Do I have to do that again? Or is that fine? Okay, so look, I think this is a good point to leave it. We've got a gun. We've got two, like, plasmid-y things already. These guys are clearly out to kick my ass. I'm not gonna, I'm happy about that. So, thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.